Hello, everybody. This is Sarcosmo, and we are continuing our Binding of Isaac playthrough. I have been working on unlocking tainted characters, and I'm going to continue that today. Here I have tainted Isaac and tainted Magdalene. I think tainted Cain. It makes a lot of sense to me. So let's go for it. Now, playing with these characters, that is a whole different story, but in the meantime, we will do our best to try to unlock them and gain access to them. That is a great first chest. Kind of apropos, considering that Cain was our daily. Spooky. I like the fire strats. It's funny that these peppers have been showing up because I feel like they don't. I feel like I don't draw them very often. There's not really a time element here. At all. I can do some one-for-ones here. This. I guess that doesn't really accomplish a lot, but anyway. Kind of a boring store. I would totally take that key, though. Oh, that was unfortunate. Didn't pay close enough attention to that one. Come in on the... Ow! That bomb was not that important. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm throwing. Throwing the run. I'll stick with this for now. This run actually started out really, really well. Let's see if I can recover. If not, then, well, this is not a whole lot I can do. Oof. Like I've never seen these dudes before. Big gamble trying to slide through that creek. Oh, barely lived. Got a heart container. Damage down. Ooh. Luck up though. Well, off we go. Half a heart and a hope and a dream, and that's about it. That's what I got going on right now. Oh! God! Okay, no problem. I just gave the big speech about how, oh, you know, it's blah, blah, blah. I just had some experience with Cain. I think I actually got used to those rainbow tears, and that's the problem with the rainbow tears. Too. Like, you lean on them and you don't have them. It's like, I don't know what I'm doing. I was ultra powerful and now I'm just a nub. Alright, open. Ooh. I don't have any buffs at all, so let's at least go look around a little bit. Nice. Let's see if I can get this guy to. There we go. Nice. Not fantastic. What kind of room is that? Let's just do it. It's fine. I want technology. What I think I'm gonna get? Camo kid. No! Oh boy. What? It's in the item pool, so it's valid. I guess I'll use it as a shield in this fight. Oh, I don't even need a shield in this fight. There. Movement is very slippery. As you can see, I continue to slide even after I stop moving because of the terrain. Alright, let's get rid of these dudes. Okay, interesting. Heart, and let's go. Bit of a rough start, but we can recover, perhaps? See if we can't get Tainted Cain unlocked here. Sure. Nice. Cool. Oh man, you guys are fast. If I can keep up with this. Boom. What do we have here? Well, at least I know what I have to do. Can't risk that going off and just being a secret room and missing out on treasure, so... take this... What do we got over here? Ooh. Kinda rare. I like it. Done. Seven coins, I can get something on sale. I guess that's worth looking in the store for, right? Got the battery. Bomb this guy. Dang. Didn't work out. Okay, it's fine. Boom. Wonk. Well, it actually did work. Okay, cool. So, let's go and do the following. Get the Eternity Heart. And explore down here. Okay. Cool. So, similar to a Devil Deal Room. It has these things. I like the map. And I like the spider mod. I think I'll take both. Which I think is could be kind of nuts, but oh well. So I'm getting one back with the Eternity Heart. So that puts me at basically the net of where I started. Although this fight is, I wouldn't say incredibly difficult, but not favorable. Good moment. Yep. Mm-hmm. I would say of all of the, of all of these types of guys, this is my least favorite. Okay. Yes, no, maybe so, four keys, I don't know. Just take it, it's fine. Coming after me. He took it. Took my charge. So that's the theme. The theme is I'm gonna creep on you. So it's funny because of the runs that I've been doing, I haven't been hit with so much creep. Ever? I don't know. It's just seems to be a theme today. Okay. Okay. Man. Lame-o. Forever. Ooh. we got the mask over there, which I think is a very good item. This one. What you got? Lots of. This is a calculated risk. Okay. Give me this, and give me circle. Yeah, that's good. One of the things I really want is here. Let's just take care of this now. Snipe. Pencil. Pencil's a good item. Okay. Very good. So I was kind of hoping that health wouldn't be too much of an issue. And I was beaten up a little bit, and I have damage reduction. It seems good. Yeah, go down. I am gonna need to hold on to some bombs at some point. Oh, now. That was not good. kind of super bad, actually. Oof. That was, when I took the tower, I knew that that was a possibility. Room. That's interesting. Oh no. So I decided to reroll. I got Holy Mantle, Damage Reduction, Compass. Didn't really get the, didn't really get rid of the tower. Having mantle and stopwatch though, pretty strong. I was at 5'10", now I'm at 4.2, so damage is definitely down. Please be on the left. Okay. Well, really, I only wanted to go to I actually think this active item is too great, but is that a sprinkler? It's gotta be better than what I have. Let's say, what do we have here? Almost didn't move. Oh. Well, that is an interesting sprinkler, isn't it? Yes. Got a little bit of synergy with what I have. The Loki's horns. That's, actually pretty darn good. Speed of the game is pretty low. Can I defeat Dogma and Beast this way, though? I'm not sure. Also, I have time to make sure I don't screw up. getting that red key. Oh, what's up there? Pretty good. Okay. Sprinkler. All right, so next floor is the floor that I have to do something. Sorry, folks. Just gonna give some... There we go. Some love to the people in the chat. If you're lurking, I appreciate you. If you're not lurking, I appreciate you. Joker. What a card. Let's do it. Okay. I like that. I really hope that whatever that item is, it's not an active item. Wow. Okay, I'm done with PhD. Actually like that. Mantle will let me come in here. No. Absolutely not. Thanks for asking, though. So long to kill this dude. This guy's buff. Oh, hey. Almost sideswiped that thing. Alright, so. Yes, I should be able to do this. Get one back, get whatever's in here. Ooh, pills. Kind of did that. Check speed up is good. Mm-hmm. Nope. Okay. Get him. That was really good. Now we're putting in work. Since I'm doing pills, that makes sense. Full health, that's so good. Full health and drowsy. Let's buy this just to have it. Okay. Actually did not need this room. Yep. Drowsy. So we'll just hold on to one. Maybe I'll use one in the upcoming boss room here. Don't really need it. I literally didn't need it. I think I got the camera from there. Okay. Down one. Now. Necropolis. I need to get into there. No matter what, when I go into the boss room, I have to have the fool card. Kind of annoying, but we got through it. That's fine. Approaching the 30-minute mark for this run. This one is kind of spicy. Thank you. think I can sacrifice this. Oh. Baited. Up. Ooh, two. Cool. Okay. No. Really? That's terrible. Why would you offer me that? Oh. I need to move. Okay. Doing good. I'm just gonna start shooting. Fine. I am at full health. Plus, full health plus mantle. So. I should go and look and see what's in the store. So let's do that. Actually sure if that was good, but that's fine. Definitely kill this dude. That's fine, I guess. One of the things I don't know is where the skeleton is. Oh, look at this. Oh. Okay. Well, it's not in here. I don't think those are it. I don't think I've come across it yet, honestly. Get him, attack fly. Sure. So, that is it. The pill bag turns cards into pills. Oh, no. Okay, telepills, though. I am fearful of what I have done. So with this, these telepills, it just happens to have teleported me to exactly where I needed to be. I don't know, man. Rigged. And I like it. There's darkness. That's very goth. Go get him. Look at him go. What's this do? Telepills, and it's a different color. It's interesting. One, two, three, go. This one. F. Like. I still have to kill bosses and stuff. So, how do I win? Hey, how you doing? Bible's not going to help me. I really don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I may have inadvertently messed up this run. Stand by, folks. Mm-hmm. Responding to a quick message, and we will be right back. I'm still lamenting. How did I end up saddled with soy milk? Seems so bad. Okay. Have mantle. Probably just look in here. What is this? Abundance? No, I don't want abundance. I'm not really sure what I'm doing. Actually, I didn't know what I'm doing. There we go. I guess the idea is like, oh, my portals. Let's do this.
It's gone. Just get over it.
Ow. You'll shoot your eye out. Tiny planet. Probably still bad. Does this synergize? No way, right? I'm gonna pass. Ahead.
He's so destructive and disturbed. Look at who he has to look up to. Shut up. Shut up. Just keep pushing you like this. Please, good. Please. We'll be fine without you. Then you must defend yourself.
Go. 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 don't remember. It was pretty early on before I left the trinket, so... Celebrate Rain Drop. Nice. So, full health and. Full health and Telebrate. It's fine. Nice. Alright, going up. There it is. Kill that guy. I need him. Going up. Even with zero luck, I'm still getting enough samples. Going up. Oh, something here. Yeah, I don't know what I was really expecting. Going up. moon. Okay. Then the wig. This. On here. Switch. Use. Take. I unlocked Cain. And the challenge. Now we're gonna do this. Ooh, hey now. Oh, I should drop the sprinkler, huh? Ow. Oh, oops. What is it doing? That is, I've never seen a fight like that before. Well, granted, I do have limited experience, but that dude didn't do anything. He literally just sat around. I'm gonna try to beat this next part, which I have not been able to do, but I'm actually feeling confident in this build. And I can skip this, I'm just taking a second. And I gotta beat like four dudes and this thing. Seems bad. Here we go. Hi. My plan is to spam you with attacks. Okay. Ooh. You have a full health bill, which is pretty decent. Alright, bring on the challenger. It doesn't seem good. I missed it. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that worked out. I don't know if I drop this. Let me see what happens. Oh, it stayed there. I really thought the sprinkler would end up, like, I don't know. Ow. Oh, pretty decent. Ow. Okay. And now this dude coming at ya. Hi. Alright, I have not been able to successfully do this before. But last time I tried this, I had Oh. That actually kind of hurt. I do have a full health though. So. Try not to get wrecked. Ooh, did I hit him? Aww. Bedtime story. And that was actually a cute ending. Of all the ones that I have seen, a pound of flesh has appeared in the basement. Holy mackerel. We got a new graphic for our file. And Cain got the mark of the beast. Not even what I was looking for, but I guess with these runs, I might as well give it a shot, right? Since I'm there. And then here we go. We're working on it. We're getting there. 1, 2, 3. Alright, this recording has gone on long enough for now. So I will. I love these locks. I love these locked portraits. Anyway, I'll see you in the next episode.